my name is Lori Esterly and I'm a registered nurse, and I'm going to show you how to use a dry powder inhaler. So first you need to remove the cap by pulling down, and you'll hear a bit of a pop sound. Before you inhale, you want to blow the air out of your lungs. Then you'll place your lips around this piece and take a nice deep breath in. And you want to hold that breath for up to 10 seconds if you can do that. You want to replace the cap at the end, and on the back of this inhaler, it shows the number of doses you have left.